So there's a black or a green Maxpedition bag with the black buckle with just regular light. And then under IR with its with the green with the black buckle. The IR signature with this tan on tan with regular light. Turn off the regular light and bring up IR. And there it is, that same bag with the tan on tan, but you can see that the buckle is distinctively black. So that's what they mean by an IR signature on some of the attachments and fasteners.